All right, we got an update on this monstrosity of an airboat. Got it everything painted, powder coated. I added a grease fitting on the bearing housing. This will turn nicely with a servo. I got a Tupperware tray that I will paint up. I'll mount that right there, and that's where the receiver and the servos, all the electronics, will come out of. And then I'll make a little seat out of aluminum to sit on top. I just need to find a little bobblehead to make itself home there. One of the only things that'd be brave enough to ride on this thing. Anyhow, that's the update for today. Until next time.